morning. Today's Friday. Today we are going to go to Barcelona for the day. We're leaving at 1 o'clock and we're going to see the magic light up fountain. I think that's what you call it. I'll try and put some details on the bottom of the screen about it, but it's a famous thing that people go and see in Barcelona when it starts to get dark. At 20 past nine, the lights start to come on in the fountains, and then the big main fountain, a load of music plays and the pretty colours and the dances, and so yeah, that's what we're going to see today. So I hope you enjoy the video. Is it Bilbao area? Cafe, which is really nice. I don't know what this area is. And I think you're carrying going down here to the beach. Is that what she said? Right. You're carrying going down to get to the beach, wherever the sign is. Could be the cathedral. Alright, we're a bit lost. There's a woman dressed in flowers behind me there somewhere. Where is she? Can't see her. She's dressed in flowers. Covered. Right, we haven't got a clue where we're going. We're trying to find a food area. Something to eat. And we're in the middle of an actual tour thing. Do you want to be trapped inside the tour guide? Okay. Right, we're trying to find it. We've got a clue.
That says restaurant.
Yeah, there's a restaurant. Can't think of anyone else. It's lovely and warm, but it's also a nice cool breeze. There's tons of people everywhere. And yeah, there's pickpocketers around here, so we've got to be really careful with the phone.
What do you
want? Which is my sister keeps saying, what do you want? So we're kind of a bit lost. We found the cathedral we wanted to find. We've been past, is it Zara? And we've seen some Flora, the big H&M. And we've got this statue thing at the back of it. Can you see? All made out of metal. It's just in the top corner there. Right, we're just going to find somewhere to eat and I'll come back and show you a bit more of Barcelona.
Down here, it's
I think we're in the port area now, so where all the restaurants are, and somehow I think that the beach way. It's so busy, such a busy road. Restaurant in Girl Julie. That's fantastic. We're looking a little bit in Bosnia. Now we're still trying to find something to eat, and it's a bloody nightmare. takeaway is too expensive, which is tapas, and we don't like tapas. Right, we're now at the port, and we've got the market behind us. There's the port with all the boats, and a really nice looking security guard actually, which is kind of in the background somewhere. But oh yeah, we finally made it. It's not the beach. Perhaps the beach is further down. I don't know. We haven't really got a clue what we're doing, have we, Julie?
Well, we're nearly at 6:30,
and we've got an hour now before we go and see the fountain light show thing. We've been sitting here about 20 minutes waiting for the fountain to light up. One bit lights up at 20 past, and then the main bit behind us lights up at 1:30. I'll show you where we're facing in a minute. Well, there's tons of people on the bridge at where I went to watch it. And there's another bridge over here. See there? Tons of people on that bridge. And there's just tons of clouds. open. Oh, look. I know, the shuttles. There's still people all over the bridge, it's got quite dark now. And that's the other thing, they are slightly changing the colours, aren't they? And the fountain's still going. So that is us back from Barcelona. I'm in the bathroom now because there's no light on the balcony, so I can't vlog there, and you can hear the fan. So I do apologise for that. Yeah, that is us back from Barcelona. Our feet are killing us. I have got blisters on my feet in places I didn't know you could get blisters on your feet. It's just, they're so sore. And my sister's shattered. You can tell we're over 40s. Sister's over 50, not me. But yeah, we are very exhausted. I think you need to spend a weekend there really to be able to get everything in Barcelona, because we didn't get everything in. We got the waterfall, as you can see, which was beautiful. So yeah, that's my trip to Barcelona vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave the thumbs up and subscribe, and remember to hit the notification bell, and I'll see you very soon for my next video. Bye.